Hello, Carol from Wikispaces here. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to customize the look of your wiki. To begin, I go to Manage Wiki, then go down to the Look and Feel option under Settings. On this page, I have several different options for customizing the look of my wiki. The first is Themes. Themes control the way the whole page looks. We provide a variety of pre-made themes for you to choose from, with a variety of pre-made color palettes, and a color selection tool if you want to use your own colors. If you have a Plus Plan Wiki or above, including Education Plan Wikis, you can create your own theme with HTML and CSS. Further down the page, you can find tools to modify your wiki style sheet, which controls how the editable parts of your wiki look, or upload a new logo for your wiki. To begin, I am going to change the Flex Fluid theme for my wiki. It's a theme I've used before, and I like. By default, the Flex Fluid theme is in green, but I can easily change that by using one of the pre-made color palettes. To see how Flex Fluid looks in, for example, blue, I just hit the Preview button. I can also pick my own theme colors. To do that, I preview and customize. I want to create an orange theme for my wiki, so I'm going to use the Color Picker tool to choose a background color, header and footer color, and sidebar color for my wiki. Finally, I'm going to add a logo. I browse my computer for the file, and then save it to my wiki. You can see the new logo right here. If I ever want to change the logo back, I just click the Reset to Default button. And there you go. Now you know how to create a good-looking and personalized wiki for your community. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and have fun customizing your own wiki.